Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make waterproof paper nails. Before we do that, I'm gonna give a quick shout out to Rithi and Hannah Craft Ideas. Thank you so much for commenting on my videos, and if you want to be featured in my next shout out, comment something down below. So let's dive right into this video. By the way, I'm gonna put timestamps in the comments so you can skip to a certain part. So you're gonna need some paper. Any paper is fine. I'm using a slightly thicker one because I can do less layers. But if you're using regular paper, that's fine. Just do a couple more layers. So I'm just gonna show you how to cut out the nail. Some people are saying that this method is cap because I didn't show all the steps. So I'm gonna show it in real detail today. It does work, guys, it does work. You just need to try it and see for yourselves. So anyways, I did 3 layers for each nail. The best way is to first measure from side to side, then cut out the cuticle and then shape. that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends and family. Bye. Also, thank you for 6k subscribers.